Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Oh my god, I couldn't land on the black ones! I just kept going!
Tricky planes!
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Kirk Heehee, and today we are playing Super Mario Bros. X2, as it technically is now. We're picking up where we last left off with whatever this demo was called. Honestly, frick, I forget. Link, or the name of it will be in the title, so, you know, something along those lines. Oh boy, we're gonna get the battery issue again. I'm not plugging my controller in, it doesn't help. In any case, we're looking to get through levels 4 through 6 today, so let's see how this goes. We'll get this off the screen as well. Oh, I love this music already. And I remembered I had to turn this... Are you an enemy? You are not an enemy. Poppy Bro, these shores belong to those cheap, cheap fishes. Watch their colors, though, as the green ones tend to just swim along mindlessly while the red ones change direction on a dime. And, oh yeah, watch out for the sidesteppers. Those crabs can't be jumped on normally, and bloopers will chase you. Thanks for all the helpful info, friend. From Kirby, I can't think of your name, but is it Poppy or Poppet Jr. or whatever it was it said? That doesn't feel right. I don't know. We're going to call you Bommy. Pretty sure that's not right either, but... Okay, let's see how this... Can I go up the waterfall? I cannot. Little disappointed, I won't lie. But I had to try, right? Oh, I recognize those crabs! They're from, like, the original Mario Bros., the arcade edition. Never actually got to play that in the arcade. Only ever played it in Super Mario Bros. 3, I think? Leave me alone, blooper! Good blooper. Hooah! You know what? I might as well get this out of the way early. I will say, if you have any stages that you have made in this you want me to try, or any worlds, I guess it would be, feel free to send them my way. Ooh, the one I almost let get away. I'll happily play them. I make no promises to beat any. Make sure there's nothing up there. Boom. Aha. Fireballs go slow in the water. I remember that the sound was super loud on this one too, so I did remember to turn it down so I wasn't partially deafened. I should probably check this pipe too. That's the thing with user-created worlds, right? Or stages. You never know when they're going to have areas you can go. I wonder if I could... I can't jump on them, but I wonder if I could slide through them. I doubt it. I'm not testing. I really wish the battery empty thing was not there. It's like, screw off, game. You don't need to tell me. Windows already... Aw. Already has an app for that. So, thanks, but no thanks. Can't slide through them, confirmed. Ooh, fancy looking. I'm gonna go right on up. No, I'm not. There does not seem to be anything up there. Hello, bomb. Go away. Oh, God! I was so fixated on the bomb, I didn't even see the cheat sheet. Mushy mush! Ooh, more coins. Since lives matter, I will stop and gather all the coins. I don't want to jinx myself. This level is easier than the level before this, so far. Ah, damn it. That doesn't stop me from making stupid mistakes, though. Oh my god, that thing really ramped. Yeah, this stage is much easier so far, despite the fact I am currently Baby Mario here. That's neither here nor there, though. That's just me playing bad. Okay. Left feels like the way... It's got to lead to a secret, right? And this cheat sheet's just going up and down. Oh, God! He came down too fast! I couldn't get him to stop! I'm definitely going to do my best to try to keep hold of the fire just a little bit longer this time. Because it's a game changer, right? Get off here. Too bad he couldn't have grabbed that coin for me on the way down. Cooked cheat sheet. Wonder what that would taste like. That is a question. Not so much what they would taste like, but I wonder what cheap cheats are based off of. I have to assume they're based off an actual fish, so it makes me wonder which fish. Why won't you shoot up this? Makes me wonder which fish they might be based on. Come on, magic it up, hit it in the right spot. There we go. I said I'm gonna play this extra careful so I can hold on to this as long as humanly possible. And you may notice I am down to like one life now. Things went bad. That's probably the easiest way to say it. Things went really bad in a hurry because I forgot this game likes to be a jerk when it comes to the controller. Ooh. And I was at the damn checkpoint. Because of course I was. I'll take an ice flower as a backup. Thank you. It annoys me I died going up here where there was power-ups. But yeah, I forgot this controller does that weird thing where sometimes your jump button doesn't jump. I totally blame it on Windows and the Xbox Series X controller in particular because it's not the first game I've seen it mess up with, you know? So I still think they have big issues with this controller in particular. This series of controllers, and it'll probably never be fixed because, I wonder if I could have went up in there if I bounced off the cheap right. But I don't expect it'll ever... Oh, balls, what have I done? I'm in trouble. That worked. God damn it, come on! I should have thrown him back the other way. Man, there's totally stuff up there. I have no idea how to get up there, though, so I am not even going to chance it. Oh! Sniped him from a freaking mile away. Ooh, the music got really quiet. Damn it. Please move. I need this. Oh, it got really loud again. Damn it! Got to hold on to that ice flower for, like, half a freaking second because, of course. This pipe seems very auspicious. Yeah, it does. Ooh! Oh, but I can't get over in there to get that. Well, maybe we can get a one up here. Because Lord knows we need it. There it is. Are coins normally only worth 10 in normal Mario games? I feel like they're probably worth more than that, right? Ah! I'd love to know what's in there. I bet you it's a good power-up, too. Just because we can't get it. Oh, no! I knew it was trouble as soon as I turned back. You know what the absolute best thing about this Mario game is? No timers. Like, that makes this the best Mario game ever. You don't have to stress about making it through a stage before a time runs out or anything. You can just take your time with it. Get off of there, jerkweed! God. I feel like I'm expected to bounce off the cheat sheet of anything. Oh, that did not break that like I was expecting it to. You don't have wall jumps in this, right? Oh, I didn't expect to be able to freeze him either. I'm gonna double check, but I don't think we have wall jumps. Definitely not. So yeah, no idea once again how to get up there, but I would really love to know how. It's beyond my skill set, unfortunately. Boom. I thought that was gonna come back at me for sure. Good, took out the nipper. And we froze that to boot, so I don't have to worry about it. I want to get down in here again while being big. There's got to be something worthwhile here. And we get a chance. Well, we're definitely not getting a one-up this time, but we get some more coinage all the same. Missed all, or got all but two. Missed all but two, sure. Let's see what we've got. A Hammer Bro suit. I will take. You know, I don't know why people freak out so much about Hammer Bro suit. Like, they're extremely rare. Sure, but they're, in reality, not a very good weapon. Anything that shoots in an arc kind of really... Oh, God. Kind of really sucks when you get down to it. I had to go back for the coin. I had to go back for it. I'm too close to another level up. Level up, Jesus. Another life. Another level up. This isn't Super Mario RPG. Can't go up through that one. Can't go down through that one. I don't know why they were the only two I had checked, though. Ooh, got the one up. We may have had two one-ups there if I hadn't hit one of those guys with the Hammer Bro suit. Yeah, much, much, much easier stage compared to... Nightmare Land, whatever it was called, or whatever it will be called, it is Nightmare Land to me. Okay, as we go into level 5, I will say, if you want to help me on the way to X.5K subs, an auto scroller. Oh my god. And the music, the dramatic music at the start, fitting. Subscribe with the button down below. And I said X.5k subs because I don't know what my subscription's at. So I would love to go down onto that stuff. Okay, they fall straight through it. It's like non-solid. Gotcha. Leave me alone, snake. Ooh, fancy block. Okay, I can actually pick. Oh. Wow. Wait, why can't I? All right. A little confused why I can't. Why give me a power up I can't use? Feels so mean. Please go back up. Please go up faster. There's a tweeter or a tweezer, whatever they're called. What can I say? I don't know Mario Bros. 2 colors so much. Colors. What was the A? Wait, was that freaking ninja riding on the tweeter? Oh, I don't know that's what they're called. There's a Sniffit, though. I know them. I missed. I only switched back to this because it gives me a way to actually kill stuff without having to worry. Uh-oh. Without having to worry about it too awful much. That was almost me. Yeah! Yeah, your ice world. If that one level's anything to go by, your ice world scares the bejesus out of me. But this is more my style. Maybe. God damn it. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. Come on! Ooh, gotta back up fire. Please. Oh, well, at least the residual bomb effect doesn't hurt us, thankfully. I wonder if we can hold on to them for long. I'm too scared to try it, if I'm to be honest. Wow, that literally bounced across the snake's head and got the bomb. Oh god, my jump almost didn't make it. That was scary. Come on! Ooh, mushroom. Makes me wonder what would have been there otherwise. Ooh, another big coin. I'm gonna take you with me, friend. Oh no. Yep. Well, we got him in the lead. Oh, this is my downfall. This is my doom. This is my death. This is not what I desire. Okay, we made it. Whew. Oh, the music. It's always so weird when music doesn't properly loop. But I can yes, please. But I can understand. It's unless a song's made to loop, they're tricky to actually get to loop. I fully understand that. The pokies are. Oh, I was gonna break that. The pokies are vulnerable to fire, at least. Ooh, you want to play that way, do ya? Die. I want at least one more coin out of this. Come on. Wow, I got all 10 out of it. Ooh. I wanted to have one of them in my hands when I did that, but they kind of got away from me. Wow, these are going much quicker than the other one. Am I recording? Boy, I hope I'm recording. I think I'm recording. It shows I'm recording, so I think we're good. I always forget to hold over. That's why you hear the odd bloop in there. Demo level 6. We'll see how... Ooh. See how this one goes. Warning, thunder also affects blue clouds. Strike lightning from the top, bottom, and the sides. Extreme caution is required, and blue and black metal blocks will be your shield. Lightning is also lethal here. One strike will kill you. My fireballs are small now. Okay. We'll see if I under. Ooh, what? I was not expecting that. I didn't even realize there were clouds there. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Oh my God! I couldn't land on the black ones. I just kept going! This is gonna be the stage that gives me a hard time in this one. I can see that now. Koopa, my friend, you're coming with me. Because I guess with these ones, you go through the black ones, but it shows you basically which way the lightning's going to go. Okay, mushroom. Don't go up too much higher, Mario. So, I was going to say, do I have any safety net up there? I don't even need to go up there, but I was curious. I'll wait for the lightning to go off here because I don't want to die. Why am I up to 6 lives? What happened? I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just confused. Yes, please. Thank you. I think in this one, if I get to fly, if there will be room enough to get to fly. I think it's up that you, or you hold in the button on this game to fly. You don't repeatedly press. Okay, so this will shoot down and to the right, maybe? I'm curious. I'm sitting here waiting so I can see. Anytime now. Yeah, down and right. Gotcha. Okay, I think I understand how it all works out now. Oh boy. I've got to wait this out. I don't want to be killed. Okay. Take this nice and slow. We should be safe here, I think. Go! I need to get on that platform. Oh my god, it's stressful. Tanook? In this day and age? Definitely saving that as a backup. Okay, we definitely want back on this again. So we can get over here. We'll throw you over that way. And then we'll continue on to here. I didn't want to take a big risk and go up there just because I knew they were ready to shoot off soon. Oh! Oh! That was accidental, but it was fun as hell. There you go. Boosh. Nothing down there. Can I break you with my tail, friend? I'm going to say no. I'm too scared to get closer to you. Okay, if I want to save the Tanook, I got to do it like this, right? Yeah. There we go. Now go away. I don't think I'm going to be able to get up in there like I was hoping. Nothing down there. Whoa. I kind of got screwed up. Why don't these bounce up hills? It would be so helpful if they did. All right, so I'm going to risk it. I'm not going to risk it on this one. We'll wait this one out. Please come back down, platform. Thank you. We'll wait this one out. We have to wait this one out. Come on, lightning, hurry up. I was ready to jump because I was getting very impatient at that point. Hammer bro, screw off now. Oh, the stress. I should have my Tanook on for this. Okay, I want my Tanook. Switch over to fire. And I'll put my Tanook back on to get back across here. A little safer. Oh my god! Oh, I scared myself so bad right there. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna have to wait out a couple cycles to shoot. I like the million and one warnings where you can't go. I'm curious, are they custom-made sprites? Because if they are, that's pretty cool if you can use your own custom-made sprites. Which I would have to assume you actually should be able to, looking at the files and stuff. Like, no, I don't want either of those! Get away! I've got awesome powers as it is! But the bad thing is, now I can't... No, I can get up to one of these. If I'm careful. Good, it's the one that matters. I'm guessing the other one has nothing in it. I will not be testing it. Didn't I freeze you once already, Goomba? Okay, so we can't go up that way. We gotta go down. Wait, does that mean I could have gone through this pipe back here, potentially? No, I thought I'd tried it, but I wasn't sure. Oh my god, keep sliding, Mario. Jeez. Why? Stupid ice physics, man. Oh no. I was about ready to jump across there blindly. I saw a jerkweed up there. Oh, I would have had all the time in the world to do so, though. Whew. I think I'm getting a little more used to the controls now. They don't seem... Well, actually, when I came back this time, compared to the first time I played... They felt really floaty, but I didn't get that sensation this time. I'm going to get... Oh, right. It's insta-kill at that. I forgot about that. All right, I'm definitely going to wait this one out because I skipped past that other spot. I figured this had to be ready to go off. Please come back. Oh! I bonked my noodle and that kind of almost screwed me over. I wasn't willing to risk it here again. Where'd the bomb go? I'm not going to question it too hard. I mean, I don't really care, but... It would have been nice to know. I wonder if I could go back through the other way and take that top route. Oh. Well, it just looped us back anyway, so we can. Yeah, we wouldn't have been able... Oh, I'm so glad I didn't go back. So very glad I didn't go back. Because, oh my god, I would have had to have gone through all this mess. Twice more? Ghost. Hello! How do you do? I want my Tanook. They were past me. I had no reason to fight I didn't even see all that. Now, let's hope things go a little better this time. I like the stupid slides. I don't know why that brings me such joy, but it does. Whee! Nope! Forget about that! Just got really lucky. Yeah, I don't blame you, dude. You're going out in it, not me. I'm gonna sit here and wait this out. Like a good little Mario. Okay, so... Dude. I don't know how far the other one is, but you know what? You're on your own. Okay, I heard a tunk over there. Bro, really? I don't have a backup power either, because I got freaking sloppy and careless. So we gotta play this extra careful, you see? Okay, why are we all sad? Lakitu Bros, we're the Lakitu Bros. Have some rations on us. Oh, you're actually nice. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate this. Thank you very much, Lakitu Bros. Lakitu, time for us to fly. See you again. You didn't need to say it twice. Hidden Hammer Bros suit as well? Well, this just became my lucky video. Woohoo! Now, how do we get this open? Oh! So I needed that Hammer Bros suit. Okay. Okay. I'm happy with how that went. You know what? This is gonna pop me out of the game for a second. I gotta see what we're at for time. Ooh, we're at half an hour. Shoot. I'm not sure how to do... I'm thinking next video I'll do 7 and 8, and then one more video for 9 and 10, because I assume they're going to be really, really tricky. So, yeah, I guess that's probably where we're going to end this one. If you want to help me on my way to the next milestone, and sub, subscribe, that button down below, much appreciated. If you have any of these worlds and whatever, I can't guarantee to beat them. I can never guarantee to beat anything, but I will give it my old man best try. That's the best way to say it. I'm actually having a lot of fun with this demo, despite that one world just traumatizing me to the core. I literally dreamt about that damn stage. It was not a fun experience. That damn stage legit gave me nightmares. Either way, I do hope you enjoyed this video. Leave the video a big old thumbs up if you did. It's a great way to help support the channel. Another great way is just leaving a comment saying thanks for playing. Just whatever. Interactions. It's like YouTube's go-to. Interact and it'll help your favorite subscribers. But they can't tell you this. But if they do, we'll know. In any case, see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to check out one of these videos off to the side if they interest you as well. Later.